Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Storytime with Rob. As you can see, we are at the coast. It's a beautiful weekend. The weather was perfect, and we're enjoying ourselves. Wonderful sunset. So, I've always been fascinated with time. Time has always fascinated me. And so, my story today is about eternity. And I picture eternity as this big circle. I'm going to draw it for you, so just bear with me. Circle right there? Actually a pretty good circle. Anyway, think of that as eternity. No beginning and no end. Now how long do we actually live on this earth? I would say that we probably average between 70 to 85 years old. Seems like a long time. But compared to that circle, it's not very long. I'll show you why. That thing goes forever. I'm going to go down and make another mark. You ready? See that mark in the group? That represents our entire life here on this earth. One little tiny mark. How important is that little tiny mark? It's vitally important. Why is it so important? It determines the whole rest of eternity. So I want you to think about how short this life really is, how much we need to take advantage of the time that we're here, because that's going to determine the rest of eternity. So I hope you think about that. I hope you enjoy it. And I hope you have a fabulous week. Until tomorrow, be safe.